Mexico City, AP. Mexicans will celebrate their Independence Day without big public ceremonies for the first time in 153 years Tuesday night due to restrictions on public gatherings caused by the coronavirus pandemic. Each year, the president rings the bell that marked the call to arms during the 1810-1821 struggle to win independence from Spain, and shouts, Viva Mexico! That shout, or grito, gives the ceremony its name. Independence Day is formally September 16, but has been celebrated the night before for over a century. The event has not been canceled since 1847, during the Mexican-American War, when U.S. troops occupied Mexico City. President Andrés Manuel López Obrador has promised to perform the grito, but only in front of a select number of invited guests. López Obrador usually has no problem with crowds and dislikes wearing face masks, but with over 668,000 cases and almost 71,000 deaths, the fourth highest number in the world, the president apparently thought twice about packing the usual 100,000 rowdy revelers into Mexico City's main square, known as the Zócalo. It is a ceremony that you can watch on television, López Obrador said Tuesday. We can all participate from our homes. The coronavirus pandemic will be mentioned during the ceremony this year, he said. We will remember the dead and their families, he said, adding, we are going to light a torch in the Zócalo, a torch of hope. Security has been so tight in the main plaza, soldiers were dispatched to provide security and prevent gatherings, that it sparked a warning by church authorities that troops had taken over the area around the Roman Catholic Metropolitan Cathedral, which sits on the northern edge of the plaza. The archdiocese later clarified that it had been a misinterpretation, and that worshippers would be allowed access to the cathedral. For subscribers, a hot pursuit, a deadly crash and the dangerous business of migrants smuggling, the pain hasn't been felt only in Mexico City. Enrique Alfaro, the governor of Jalisco, the state famed for tequila and mariachis, had to cancel a decades-old September 14th parade of charros, or Mexican cowboys, and said Independence Day will be without gatherings or mass events to keep us safe from COVID-19. Alejandro Murat, the governor of the quintessentially Mexican state of Oaxaca, known for its cuisine and handicrafts, said the most patriotic thing people could do Tuesday is to stay home and wear face masks. Murat wrote that, it is important to care for our health and everybody else's, and that is an excellent way to demonstrate our love for Mexico. Michoacán Governor Silvana Aureoles, who himself is recovering from COVID-19, wrote that, this year we will celebrate our country's liberty in a different way, to care for your health, that of your family and everybody else's.